Hey, it's Jordan here and welcome back to the channel. Today I have a really cool house. I believe it's from the 70s. It's pretty much untouched. I don't think that I really saw anything that was really renovated. Now this house and property, and I think the neighboring property, has been sold to developers so they can redevelop this area and make houses, of course. So let's get to the tour. So we're going to start the video off in the backyard, and I just wanted to show you guys this pool. It looks like it was pretty deep actually, but it has seen better days. I don't know when the last time people were living in this Tudor style house. Definitely has a very 70s vibe to it. So, I mean, I could be mistaken, but again, if I find out more information, I'll definitely write it in the description. This is the living room, and as you can see, it is really cool. Really something I have never seen before. So you have the built-in gas fireplace. I don't really think this is real brick. Okay, yeah, that's real brick. I don't know if those really kind of go with the vibe of the house or not, but this is pretty cool. So you got hardwood in this room, and then you have this like greenish blue carpet, and then back to the hardwood again. So we're going to take a peek into the garage. So nothing left behind, just a little Muskoka chair. And we'll check out bathroom number one, very yellow. Toilet, shower, so let's go check out the kitchen. Pretty old cupboard, it's definitely original for sure. And then this is the door that just leads right next to the pool. So you have the washer and dryer here. I don't think there's anything left behind in the kitchen. No. So that's where your fridge went, and probably had a nice dining table here. That's pretty cool. I like that. Big bay window. And then you have this really nice cabinet. That's probably still good. Looks good. Again, I always wonder why people leave stuff like this behind, whether they don't want it anymore or, I don't know, too heavy to lift, I guess. I don't know. So the wallpaper in here is very interesting. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's a little shiny. Oh, the floor beneath me is like, you can probably see that or even hear that. So let's check out the bedrooms, or not bedrooms. Okay, well, this is the front door. So that's actually it for the main floor. It was actually really not much on this level. So let's take the spiral staircase that has green carpet and the same wallpaper is up here as well. So let's go to the master bedroom. So you just have closet, a second closet, okay. Different wallpaper in here, very flowery. Pretty big walk-in closet, actually. This master bedroom is actually pretty big. There's actually an old boat outside there. I don't know how long that's been sitting there for, but this door, I believe, it just leads onto the porch. So yeah, it's a pretty big property. So let's check out the ensuite, which I think that is really interesting. I don't think I've seen anything like this. So you have the tub, and then you have mirrors around it. And then you could sit up here with all the dead flies, or you could sit up there. Isn't that not strange? Well, the lights, well, there's no light bulbs anymore, but. And then you have your stand-up shower, but I don't know. This is really odd, but I kind of like it, but it's kind of ugly in a way. So I believe there's 3 bedrooms left. So this is bedroom number 2. Got some nice bird wallpaper. Got a chickadee, a cardinal, and I don't even know what kind of bird that other one is. So this has a little deck that you can hang out on, which is cool. Carpet's pretty old. Like, you can see where their furniture and all that kind of stuff was. But I don't know why some of it's like blue. I don't know if the carpet's supposed to be yellow or blue. I don't know, probably yellow. This is mostly yellow over here. In bedroom number 3, interesting, it's like that fake wood, but it's green, okay. And then the wall over here is maybe like very, it's like mint, and you got a little crawl space there. And we'll check out the bathroom. Interesting wallpaper and countertop. With a brass colored shower. Okay. And a green tub. Yeah, green tile, brass, sliding glass shower. I don't really think that goes really, really well. Oh, check out the floor in here, actually. You can see it's pretty outdated. And for the last bedroom, blue flower wallpaper. This room has an interesting English is hard today. Interesting thing. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Just interesting layout, I guess. This house is all weirdly shaped anyways. So that's it for the upstairs. There's one really cool thing to show you in the basement, and then that'll be it for this house. So into the basement we go. It's actually pretty trash, but what I think is really interesting about down here, it's like made into like a bar, like a pub. Actually, what is behind, you know what? Okay. So that's just like the furnace room and stuff. But I need to show you this record player. So cool. I wonder how old this is, but I think that's awesome. And they got those light bright plastic thingies. Oops, that was a little loud. So over here you have a moldy pool table. And that's where you would put the rack. But then you come over here and then you see why this place is probably abandoned, because of it's getting really moldy and disgusting, and yeah, I don't know where all these floor tiles came from. And but yeah, so that is it for downstairs. I really love this record player. It's really cool. So I'll show you a little bit of the exterior of this place. And yeah, that'll be the end of the video. So I really hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.